Hi, in this video I will show you how to fix the scratch disk error in Photoshop. If your Photoshop is not opening up and it is showing a scratch disk error, follow these steps. Step 1, to open Photoshop, first press Ctrl plus Shift plus Alt, and then open Photoshop while holding those three buttons. You will see a pop-up that says, delete the Adobe Photoshop settings file. Press Yes, and it will open Photoshop. You only need to follow step 1 if your Photoshop is not opening up. Step 2. Once your Photoshop is open, go to the top left, click on Edit, then go down to Preferences and click on Scratch Disk. The problem may be due to a lack of storage on your computer. Once the Scratch Disk option opens up, choose a drive where you have storage available. If you don't have storage available, delete some files from any drive. Then Photoshop should start properly again. If that still hasn't fixed your problem, try closing some programs that are open on your computer, because Photoshop may be lacking RAM. If you have many applications open, that could be why. Right-click on the taskbar and open Task Manager. Close some unnecessary files that might be running in the background, and that should do the trick. I hope one of the solutions in this video solved your problem. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and then subscribe to the channel to get more such videos.